man Harry Way?
Oh, you mean him?
Honestly, I don't know. Let's go solo. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
In it now.
Functions and buzz straight for the Lombardy capital, though the cause remains unknown. The nanobees infested several buildings and moving vehicles, causing numerous reported accidents.
she attacked me!
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Playing hide and seek now? What are you, five?
Get out here!
Come on! Getting tired of this.
Took you long enough. Iris Tanner, supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you.
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Ride out, too.
Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explore. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Shammai, sister.
Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I'm listening.
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
Glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family. Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.